Okay, good morning. Can you hear my voice? Nada, can you hear my voice, Nada?
Yeah, miss.
Yeah, hi. Yeah. Okay, how many students? Okay. Okay, it's already 10 o'clock. Okay, let's start it. Can you hear my voice? Okay.
Yes, miss, yes.
Okay, yes. Thank you. Bye, yes. Okay, let's start. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Oke, okay. Hi, good morning all.
Morning.
Morning. How are you today?
I'm fine, thank you.
Thank you.
And you?
Okay, very good, thank you. So, this morning, before we start our lesson, I need one of you to lead to pray, okay? Okay, Faiz, can you help me to lead to pray?
Yes, miss.
Yes, thank you, Faiz. Please, time's yours.
The text, miss? Oh.
No, lead to pray.
Okay, okay.
Yes.
So before we start our lesson, let's pray together. Pray begin. Okay.
Finish?
Finish.
Yes, thank you, Faiz. Okay, this morning, let's check your attendance first. Yeah, so I'm gonna be check. I have already shared the link in your WhatsApp group, and let's see how many students has already come to my class. Okay, let's see here. Okay, can you see the screen? Yeah, how many?
Yes.
Okay, I want to hear your voice. Okay, Muhammad Faiz first.
Present.
Okay, Nada Fadila Alatas.
Present.
Okay, Muhammad Fauzan. Where are you?
Present.
Okay, Ali Saleh. Ali Saleh, yeah, you can unmute first. Okay, Adam Pasha. Adam, where are you?
Hadir.
Okay, Zulfa.
Present.
Okay, Ayesa.
Present.
And Para Alpia. Okay. Okay, let's start our meeting. Okay, so before we start our lesson, I hope you still have a good spirit for today, and you have a lot of energy and still think positively, because even we cannot have a face-to-face in the classroom, but it's okay, we still have an online meeting, right? So before we start our lesson, let's have a game first, okay? Okay, what is the rule of the games? We are going to play the games, and the rule of the game is, first, when I call your name, answer it, okay? If you fail or you cannot, it can be replaced by other. Yeah, it can be maybe Ali Saleh or Rada want to take over the answer, okay? Are you ready? Yeah, okay, let's start. I want to share, and please answer it, okay? Wait a minute. Okay. Can you see on your screen? Okay, you can unmute first, okay? All of you unmute your microphone first. Okay, yeah. Okay, can you see the screen already?
Yes.
Yes, okay, let's play the game. We are going to start the game. Okay, yo. 1, 2, 3, go. Okay, the first, Faiz, aquatic. What is the meaning of aquatic here? Can you see?
Hidup di air.
Okay, very good. Hidup di air. Let's see. Is it correct or not? Okay, very good. Next, I will give you the score. Nada, the second one.
Ekor.
Tail.
Ekor.
Ekor. Okay, very good. Next, Ayesa. Camouflage.
Menyerupai.
Okay, very good. Good job. Next, flippers. Zulfa Khairani.
Sirip tangan.
Oh yeah, correct. Good job. Okay. Next, Para Alpia. What's that?
Samudra.
Ocean? Your voice lower? Para?
Samudra.
Ocean. Yeah, very good. Adam. Next, very. Adam. Menyerupai sayap, beragam, atau dirasa? Which one?
Beragam, Bu.
Okay, let's try. Okay, good job. Fauzan, big. What's the meaning of big, Fauzan?
Pak.
Apa ya? Ntar, Bu.
It's okay, you just guess it, Frozen.
Paru.
Hah? Paru? Okay, good job. Alisa leh, rich.
Paru, coba.
Okay, Alisa leh, rich. What's the meaning of rich? Ali? Can you answer it, Ali? Ali? Unmute. Rich, what is the meaning? Come on. Five. Hey, Ali, guess it. Okay, it's mencapai, Ali. Yeah. Okay, resemble. Adam. Resemble.
Resemble. Mangsa, Bu.
Oh, resemble mangsa? No. Can any other can? Resemble is mean menyerupai itu, ya, yeah, same ya. Yeah. Okay, consider. Nada, consider. Nada?
Dirasa.
Oh, very good. Good job. Okay, next is balance. Balance, Ayesa.
Keseimbangan.
Keseimbangan. Okay. Next, predator. Zulfa, can you?
Mangsa.
Okay, mangsa. Oh, very nice, very good. Next, wings. Ali salah, wings. Come on, Ali. Wings. Chicken wings, Ali salah. Do you still remember? Wings. What's that? Ali? Okay, Nada, can you?
Sayap.
Okay, very good. Next, Fauzan, weight. What is the meaning of weight?
Berat.
Huh? What? Pardon?
Berat, berat.
Oh yeah, very good. Mm-mm. Okay, just two, maybe two left question more. Similar. Ayesa.
Mirip.
Ah, very good. Okay, well done. Okay, good job for this game. Okay, so what is the vocabulary that you think is difficult? Maybe you are not familiar. Okay, can you tell me? You never hear before. Okay, can you give me the example? What is that? Maybe camouflage. Okay, what else? Anyone? What vocabulary is not familiar for you?
Consider.
Huh? Yes, Farah? It's okay, it's okay. Just unmute your microphone. Yes? And anything else? Okay, consider. Okay. Okay. In our last meeting before, I have already given you the text, okay? Right? Have you read at home? Have you read it at home? Yes or no? Not yet? Okay, yes. Some
not yet, not yet.
Oh, not yet. Some other, yeah. Yes, maybe no one? Okay. I will show you. I have already sent your text before, maybe yesterday. Yeah, so you can read it, but it's okay if you haven't read it. I will show you about the text, yeah? Okay, this is the text. Can you see it? What is the title? What is the title of the text here?
Penguin.
Okay, penguin. Okay, let's see here. Okay, maybe Nada, have you read the text before, Nada?
Not yet, miss.
Oh, not yet. Okay, so this is penguin. Okay, the first paragraph. So I need one of you to read the first paragraph first before I'm going to explain the material for you. Okay, I will read for you for the first paragraph and you can continue. Yeah? Okay, start from me. A penguin is a bird that cannot fly. They are more like aquatic animal because they spend half of their time in the ocean and the other half on the land. Okay, Fauzan, can you continue? Fauzan?
Yes, yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, Bu.
Yes, can you continue to read it?
They live in the southern hemisphere, but it doesn't mean they add that they can live only in a cold place. Because penguins are also found in Galapagos Island, which considered to be a tropical area. There are 16 species of penguin in the world.
Okay, and then
Aptenodes forsteri is known as the penguin.
Okay, Nada, next, Nada, please. Can you read it faster?
Penguins have various body size depending on their species. The largest penguin, the emperor penguin, can reach the size of 1.1 meter with the weight of 35 kilogram or more. The smallest penguin, the little blue penguin, can reach the size of 40 centimeter and the weight of 1 kilogram. Some other species such as king penguin, gentoo penguin, Magellanic penguin, and yellow-eyed penguin are vary between those sizes.
Okay, next is Ayesa, the last one, please.
The head of penguin resembles the head of the bird with a beak in front of it and eye on each side of the head. They have two wings that function as flippers, which help them to swim.
Okay. Go on.
Their foot is similar to duck's foot. This also support them in the water. They have a wide and short tail. The tail and wings help them to keep their balance when they are walking in the ground. The color of the inner body is white, and the color of their back is dark, usually black. This turned out to be a camouflage that protect them from predators when they are underwater.
Okay, thank you, Ayesa. Okay, so after you read whole of the text, okay, now I want you to give little bit opinion. What are we going to discuss today? Nada, what are we going to discuss today, Nada?
Penguin.
Okay, of course, penguin. Okay, thank you, Nada. And next, I'm going to explain about the material. You can pay attention on the slide that I'm going to show to you. Okay, wait a minute. This is about the, okay, what we are, can you see this one? Can you? Yes?
Yes.
Okay, this is about report text. So I hope that after you learn about report text, you can understand about report text easily, and you can understand about the language feature, about the generic structure, about how to write report text. Okay, this is report text, and the definition. Yeah. Report text is a type of text that contains generally information, mainly related to general knowledge with the purpose of informing the reader. In this part, you will get some, what is in bahasa, ya, yeah, fact, ya. Yeah. Jadi di report text itu nanti kalian akan, akan mendapatkan beberapa fakta-fakta. Ya, yeah. Bedanya dengan deskriptif itu kan, kalau deskriptif lebih spesifik. Kalau nanti report text itu menggunakan pemahaman. Jadi menggunakan data-data sebagai sumber yang mendukung. Jadi kamu harus searching research dulu atau mencari dulu ya data-datanya seperti itu. Jadi nanti berisi tentang yang tujuannya itu nanti adalah untuk memberitahukan kepada para pembacanya, seperti itu ya. Oke, next, berikutnya adalah social function. What is the social function of the text? Jadi social function-nya, nah, karena kita belajar tentang report text, especially animal, so the social function-nya ya, pertama bisa untuk to describe its life, oke. Okay? The second, to highlight its speciality. Okay. Next, it can be to make people aware of them. Maybe when we talk not about penguin, maybe others talk about the reducing number of the animal. Misalnya kayak panda, ya. Itu kan sudah hampir tidak banyak ya populasinya. Ya, itu adalah dari social function dari report text. Itu untuk membuat, ya, to make people aware of them. Terus salah satunya juga untuk to ask or persuade people to protect them. Jadi untuk melindungi. Ya. Berikutnya, to inform its reducing number. Untuk mengetahui, jadi udah ada misalnya kayak tadi peningkatan populasinya turun atau tidak. Berikutnya, to talk about their threat. Okay, or to share its uniqueness. Okay. Next is, this is the generic structure. What is generic structure? Jadi apa sih generic structure itu? Ya, jadi nanti ini hal-hal yang ada di dalam teks tersebut yang dibahas. Nah, nanti dari pertama, dari awal paragraf pertama, from the first paragraph until the end. Nah, apa saja sih yang generic structure itu? What is generic structure? Generic structure, it means first the title. Pertama itu ada judul pasti ya. Nah, kalau di report text sendiri ada yang namanya general classification. Oke. Okay? It state classification of general aspect. Jadi nanti biasanya terletak di paragraf pertama ya. It puts on the first of the paragraph and it state the classification of general aspect. Jadi membahas hal-hal yang umum terlebih dahulu. Oke. Okay? Sampai sini bisa dipahami? Understand? Ya, okay, ya. Berikutnya adalah description. Jadi setelah general classification itu there is a description. What is description here? Ya, berarti penjelasannya. Misalnya nanti kita akan bahas di contohnya ya. We are going to the example to get more understanding, okay? But for description here, apa sih yang dibahas? Kalau animal ya tentu physical features. Jadi physical features itu adalah keistimewaannya ya. Secara fisik seperti apa? Terus ada diet. Diet itu berarti apa? Ada yang tahu what's the meaning of diet? Anyone know? Diet? Not diet. Oh, diet for getting slim ya. Diet, anyone know? Diet itu berarti makanan. Habitat, ya. Bisa tempat tinggal. Behavior, tingkah lakunya bisa yang di nanti bisa dijelaskan di description. It can be reproduction, ya. Nanti reproduksinya menggunakan apa? Life cycle. Bisa it can be adaption, migration, and survival ability. Okay, next is this is the language feature of report text. Jadi apa sih bahasa yang apa keistimewaan bahasa yang ada di report text itu, ya? Salah satunya adalah yang pertama use a general noun. Kata benda yang digunakan itu kata benda umum. Misalnya contohnya yang dibahas misalnya tadi penguin ya, penguin saja maksudnya tidak menggunakan my penguin atau pokoknya yang selebih kepunyaan itu tidak. Jadi in general noun. Jadi secara kata benda yang umum yang sering digunakan ya. Oke, berikutnya adalah use relating verb to describe feature. Di sini adalah menggunakan simple present apa kata penghubung relating verb-nya adalah is, am, dan are. Next is some use of act verb when describing behavior. Verb ini menggunakan kata kerja. Contohnya kata kerja misalnya berhubungan dengan penguin apa nada? Misalnya verb tadi yang ada tadi. Penguin is not a bird. It can fly. Kira-kira yang verb-nya yang mana nada? Acting verb-nya yang behavior, describing behavior-nya yang mana?
Fly.
Iya, betul. That's correct. It's fly, ya. Use of time present tense, timeless present tense. Jadi nanti menggunakan present tense dan it can be used the technical term, bisa menggunakan kata kerja teknis dan use of paragraph with topic sentence to organize bundle of information. Jadi bentuknya itu paragraf biasanya, ya. Oke, okay. Kalau technical term itu istilah-istilah teknis seperti itu. Oke, okay, berikutnya kita langsung akan masuk ke example. Oke. Okay. Okay. After you read the text here, ya, we read about the text. Oke, okay, I want you to analysis. Kita sekarang analysis dulu. Oke, okay. Dari Ayesha. Ayesha, ini title-nya yang mana, Aiza? Jadi there is description, title, general classification, and description in the row yang ada di panah sini. Silahkan dicocokkan. Oke, okay, Ayesa. So the title is?
Penguin.
Oh, very easy. Yeah. This is, of course, penguin. So next is Faiz, about general classification, Faiz. Which one is the general classification here? The first paragraph, the second one, or the third one? Which one?
The first paragraph.
The first paragraph. So it's called, what is it? General classification. Okay, good. How about the description? Of course, Farah Afia. How about the description, Farah?
The second one and third one.
I cannot hear your voice clearly, Farah.
The second one, miss.
Okay, the second one. Of course, the third one is also the description. Okay, very good. Okay, next. Nah, this is additional information about kind of penguin, okay? Like emperor penguin here, yeah? It can be southern rock hemisphere penguin, Galapagos penguin, African penguin, gentoo penguin, king penguin, and megalenic penguin. Okay, next. This is the size of the penguin. You can see this is the biggest one until the medium until the smallest one. Okay. Next, about the physical feature, yeah. This is the physical feature of the penguin, yeah. You can see here, it's called flippers. Tadi in a reading text, we can find a flippers, like wings for swimming. Jadi fungsinya wings for swimming. Next is long, big, with a hook at the end. This is big. Okay, what is the meaning of big? Do you still remember? Can anyone answer? Can you answer it? Yeah, about the big. Oh ya, paruh berarti ini ya. This is the specification ya. And yeah, this is our black back, yellow patch behind the eyes and others. Okay. Next, now it's time for you, yeah, to complete the description here. I have already sent the link to you, right? Have you opened it? Yes. Okay. Oke, okay, let's talk about the description ya. Jadi while nanti ketika Miss Santi atau teman lain memberikan pendapat, kalian sambil mengisi ya, sambil mengisi di boleh dicoret-coret dulu nanti baru dimasukkan ke sini atau langsung di sini juga boleh in the link that I have already given to you. Oke, okay? Yang ada di link silahkan dibuka tadi description. Nah, oke. Okay. What is it for? Ini fungsinya buat apa sih seperti ini? Nah, it will help you to understand easily. Jadi nanti akan membuat kalian lebih mudah untuk memahami dan menceritakan tentang about report text. Jadi it will help you a lot ya. Jadi tadi ada general classification. Nah, description-nya itu kita akan membuatnya seperti ini ya. Miss Santi sudah share di WA ya. I have already share in your WhatsApp, okay, about the link ya. What how to do it? Ya, jadi gimana sih ngerjainnya, mengerjakannya ya? Description. Description kita tadi membahas tentang habitat. Oke. Okay. Ayesa, what is the meaning of habitat, Ayesa? Tadi. Do you still remember, Ayesa?
Yes, miss.
Ya, yeah. What is the meaning of habitat, Ayesa?
Tempat tinggal.
Oh iya, betul, tempat tinggal. Sekarang dari description-nya, from the description, ya. Yeah, kamu masukkan dari tadi yang dipelajari di teks, habitatnya di mana? Kamu isi di bagian yang kosong seperti ini, ya. Jadi we talk about the habitat. Jadi habitatnya di mana? Nah, nanti diisi di sebelah sini, kamu bisa edit, ya. Oke, lagi species. We talk about the species. Oke, next, Farah Alfia. Do you still remember about the species of the penguin before? Farah?
No.
Yeah, what is it?
I forget this.
Oh, you forget it. Nah, the species it can be, you can, let's back to the text first. Kita akan kembali ke teks. Dan kalian siapkan dulu ininya ya. Prepare your graphic organizer that I have already sent to you. Okay? Silahkan dipersiapkan sebentar. Nanti kita akan bahas. We are going to discuss it. Okay? Okay. Prepare your note also. Yang note-nya juga disiapkan. Okay. Oke, okay, let's see, kita lihat. Oke, okay, wait a minute. Farah, Can you share your or Nada maybe? Nada, can you share your text, please? Have you opened your text?
Yeah, miss.
Oh, yeah. Can you share it? Okay. Okay, Nada, please share.
Masih di disable, miss.
Yeah, wait minute. We will wait. Minute your yes. Okay, good. Thank you, Nada. Okay, Nada, can you tell me about what we are going to analysis in graphic organizer? Jadi yang akan kita analysis in graphic organizer, what else? Apa saja?
Yes. Habitat.
Yes, good. Habitat. What else? Apa saja? Next. Yang lain. Others, can you add? Yang lain boleh menambahkan habitat. What else? Yes, Saka.
Putus di sewu.
Yes.
Kebiasaan. Hmm? Kebiasaan.
Okay. Yes, what else? Habitat and anything else? Okay.
Species.
Okay, species. Very good. What else? Yeah, habitat and species. Okay, wait a minute. Mr. Sutarjo, good morning.
Morning, man. Please continue your study.
Okay, everyone, greet to Mr.
Okay, please. Okay, thank you.
Morning,
morning, everybody.
Okay, thank you. Okay, yeah, let's go on to our lesson. Okay, what we have discussed, yeah. Nada, okay. We have talked about the habitat. Very good. Talk about the species. What else? In the
physical paradigm. Appearance.
Okay, very good. Faiz, what else? Can you repeat?
Physical appearance.
Okay, good. Physical appearance. Next, what else? One more. We need one more. Species, habitat, physical appearance, and let's talk about
the per food diet.
Okay, food and the function, right? So it called the performance. Okay, yeah, it called the performance. So you can write it. Okay, description. It can be function of their organ or physical appearance, the species, the habitat, and the performance. So you can develop now. I'll give you the time for develop the material, yeah, so using the graphic organizer. After this, you have to present on me, okay? You can present about the graphic organizer that you have made, okay? Are you ready? You can only copy the word, yeah, that you have got the paper, and you can, or you can write on your graphic organizer, yeah? Jadi bisa dilengkapi. Graphic organizer-nya tadi sudah dapat clue-nya. You have already got the clue about the description, and you can develop, okay? Develop your sentences using the graphic organizer. Okay? Understand? Paham untuk instruksinya?
Yes.
Okay. Yes. Okay. Very good. Okay. Now I'm gonna be wait for you sambil. Ya, while you are creating, sambil membuat, jadi nanti yang link graphic organizer-nya dibuka, ya, diisi, ya, you complete it, sambil misalnya tanya-tanya dulu, ya, okay, seberapa paham, how understand about the text, okay, ya, Ayesa, please, about the habitat, tell me about the habitat, okay, where do they live, Ayesa?
They live in southern hemisphere.
Okay, so it can be, so it called the cold or tropical or what, Ayesha?
Cold place.
Yeah, so you can add your sentences. They live in southern hemisphere, they live in cold place. But wait, Ayesha, is that only in a cold place area too?
No. There's Galapagos Island.
Also, Galapagos Island. So, do you think that Galapagos Island is a cold place?
No.
No. So what is it called? Yes?
Tropical area.
Yes, good. It's tropical. So penguin can live in cold, both in the cold or in tropical area, right? So you can write additional sentences on your graphic organizer, okay? Ya, jadi tadi yang informasi itu ditambahkan, ya. Oke, okay. Next, Faiz. Let's talk about physical appearance, Faiz. Oh,
okay. Yes, miss.
Yeah, can you give the additional information about the physical appearance?
The largest penguin, mm-hmm. which is the emperor penguin, can reach the size of 1.1 meter.
Okay, very good. What else?
Anything with else? The weight of 35 kilogram or more.
Okay, anything else?
Penguin also have beaks and they have flippers.
Okay, good. They have flippers. Yeah, do you still remember what's the meaning of flippers?
Tangan.
Yeah, like sirip, yeah, sirip tangan. What is the okay, very good. Let's talk about flippers. What is it for, Faiz? Do you know? The function. Fungsinya
it's
buat apa?
For, it helps them to swim.
Okay, very good. It helps them to swim. Yeah, it's nice. Okay, wait a minute. Okay, welcome, Mr. Sofian. Good morning. Yeah. Okay. Still wait. Yeah. Good morning, Mr. Sofian, and welcome to our class. Okay. Next. Let's go on to our. Let's continue our lesson. Okay. Faiz, thank you for your information about the physical appearance. Okay, everyone. Jadi tadi boleh menambahkan lagi. Faiz already explained about the physical appearance. You can add in your graphic organizer. Next, Nada. Nada, can you tell me about the habitat already, physical appearance already? What else? The performance, yeah? Or okay, Nada, are you ready? Or what you want to explain? Maybe not only the performance, maybe the species is okay. Up to you, Nada. Okay, Nada, time is yours.
There is the largest penguin, they call emperor penguin. And then the smallest penguin, the little blue penguin. And some other species such as king penguin, gentoo penguin, Magellanic penguin, and yellow-eyed penguin.
Okay, yeah. Have you make it in your graphic organizer, yeah? You can complete it. Okay, thank you, Nada. And Zulfa. Zulfa? Okay. Zulfa, can you, yeah, Kathy, can you add the additional information so your friend can maybe can give another opinion, maybe? Yes, Nada? Sorry, Zulfa? Yes, Zulfa? What information that you want to add in this part? Okay, Zulfa, can you hear me? You still unmute, yeah? Please unmute the microphone. I cannot hear you. Yeah, di unmute dulu, Zulfa. Okay, next after this is who will add the additional is Farah Alfia. Yeah, are you ready for after this, yeah, Farah? Or you are yes, Zulfa, Farah Alfia. Maybe yeah, you are after you can replace Zulfa. Maybe Zulfa has some trouble with her connection. Okay, next.
Diet.
Oh yeah, diet. Well, what can you tell about it?
Good.
Is there anything that talk about the diet? No. So you can replace not only the diet, but maybe about the function. Okay, the function of from maybe from the beak, from the flippers. Yeah. Can you? Yeah.
They have flippers which help them to swim.
Mm-hmm. And then what else?
And the foot similar to dog's foot is also support them in the water.
Okay. Okay, thank you. Okay. I will still wait waiting for you for completing your graphic organizer so you can present on me, yeah? Okay, after this. Okay. And let's go to the next lesson. Okay, yeah. So you can still do it, but I need you to talk about the example of the general classification. Okay, yeah, the general classification. Yeah, do you still remember about this general classification or not? Okay, yeah. Okay, I need Faiz. Faiz, can you tell me about the general classification of the penguin?
Wait.
Yes.
Oh yeah.
So what's that, Faiz?
They're aquatic animals.
Okay, they are aquatic animals. Very good. Next. Can I see your face, Faiz?
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you. Okay.
They're an aquatic animal. Then, they live in a cold place and a tropical island.
Okay. Anything else?
The largest penguin is emperor okay. Penguin.
Okay. So, okay. Let's. I will share about the graphic organizer, and please, one of you try to tell about all of the information. Yeah, using the graphic organizer here. With a minute, I'm going to share it. And okay. Okay. Yeah. Okay, let's, okay, Faiz, it will help you to explain more about, report text, especially about penguin text. Okay, Faiz, yo, let's go to this one, description about the habitat, yo, come on. You can tell whole of the story. Jadi sekarang Faiz menceritakan semuanya ya, menggunakan ini biar tersusun, ya kan, okay? Ceritanya biar you can analyze it and remember, okay. Yeah, yo, come on. Please, time's yours.
They live in a cold place or tropical place. I believe they live in
Southern Hemisphere.
Yes, South Hemisphere.
And
then.
Okay, let's go to the species.
I only know four of it.
Okay.
Adelie, chinstrap, emperor, gentoo.
Okay, very good. How about the function of the origin?
Flippers for swim.
And then?
Beak for eating.
And then?
And then, what is it called?
Anything else?
The balls.
Okay. How about the performance?
They swim fast.
Okay. Thank you, Faiz. Okay. So, okay. After you learn about this, okay. What is the intention? Okay. Yeah. Intention. What is the intention of the writer writing the text? Okay. This question for Farah Alfia. Jadi intentionnya buat apa sih? Tujuannya buat yang mana? Buat apa? Tadi I have already explained about the intention or the special function. Purpose-nya buat apa, Farah Alfia? Can you
describe penguin?
Okay. It can. Can you speak louder, please? Repeat.
Describe penguin is.
Okay, anything else? Ada yang lain? Do you have any other opinion? Yang punya pendapat lain? Maybe? Nada, do you have any other opinion about this?
Describe about penguin.
Okay, about penguin. About the unique uniqueness, right? Okay. Next is okay. We are going to do okay. Let's to do the exercise. Okay, I have an exercise. Misanti punya exercise. Silakan, I will send the link. I have already sent the link in quizzes, ya. Jadi silakan nanti kalian ke quizzes-nya untuk klik, diklik. Sudah already? Have you? Ya, have you? Sudah? Kita akan mulai ya. We are going to start ya. Siap-siap ya. Get ready. We are going to start about the games. Wait a minute. I'm going to open it. I'm going to open the... Okay, kita lihat ya. How many participant here? Tadi linknya sudah, I have already sent ya. Ada 4, baru 4. Yang lain sudah belum. Yang lain klik ya. This is the on. This is the code ya. 543966. Okay, ada 4 yang sudah ready untuk bermain. Faiz, Adam, Nada, Ayesha, Zulfa, Aulia. Okay. Next, other. How about you? Have you? Are you ready? Siap ya.
Saya lagi join.
Oh ya, lagi join ya. I will wait. Oke. Okay. Okay. Nanti yang graphic organizer-nya bisa nanti kasih yang di ini, yang di drawing tuh langsung diedit bisa itu. Jadi langsung diklik ya. Oke. Okay. Sudah Adam, Faiz, Nada.
Agak nge-lag Bu jaringannya, Bu.
Oh ya, wait. I am going to wait you. Oke.
Okay. Maaf lag.
Iya, enggak apa-apa. Ya. Yeah. Oke, okay, ready ya. Jadi nanti dibaca tadi ada tentang about penguins. So let's get ready about it. Siap-siap. Ya, yeah, kita mulai ya. Let's start. Oke. Okay. Yang lain gimana? Sudah?
Enggak bisa masuk saya, Bu. Saya enggak bisa masuk.
Oh iya, siapa ya? Melek ya, masihan ya.
Saka.
Saka sudah klik link-nya?
Udah Bu, tapi agak nggak bisa masuk nge-lag.
Oh iya, karena muter terus ya? Bentar ya.
Iya.
Yang lain bagaimana?
Saya udah masuk, tapi...
Udah masuk nih ya. Faiz, Adam, Nada, Ayesha, sama Zulfa. Oke. Okay. Ya, ini kayaknya Fauzan had a trouble ya with internet connection ya. Oke. Okay. Siap ya. Let's start. Yang lain gimana nih? Siapa nih yang belum ya jadinya?
Udah lanjut aja kan?
Iya udah, go on ya. Kita mulai ya. Nanti menyusul ya. Oke, kita mulai ya. Let's start. 1, 2, 3, go. Okay, Adam, one. Okay, question number one. Ada, yes, berapa? Yang correct. It's okay, go on. Okay, the second one. Ada mistake. Okay, Nada in the first rank. Yeah. Ah, yes, okay, good. It's okay, you can continue. Okay, good. Okay. Okay. Next. Who will be the winner for today? Let's see. Okay. Okay, Zulfa. Okay. Mungkin ada. Oke. Okay, Faiz. Correct one. Oh, Smada completed all. Okay, the first rank is Nada, the second one Faiz, to all, okay, Zulfa, Ayesa, and Adam. Okay, thank you. Okay, we have done with this. Wait a minute. Okay, yeah, Faiz, Nada, the first one. Okay, thank you. Okay, next, yeah. Okay, after this, ya, jadi kita akan let's make a conclusion. Kita bikin kesimpulannya dulu, ya. We are going to make about the conclusion, ya. One of you, bisa salah satu dari kalian ingat-ingat what we have learned. Jadi kita tadi belajar apa saja, terus one of you, salah satu juga present. Yang sudah siap, ada yang sudah siap untuk present graphic organizer-nya? Ya, yeah. Are you ready? Not yet? Okay. But if you, using my graphic organizer, pakai graphic organizer-nya Misanti ya. Tadi kan Faiz sudah, Faiz already, and one of you. Satu lagi dari yang perempuan. Siapa yang ready? Who has ready ya yeah, with this part? Coba di explain dulu. Okay, one more sekali lagi untuk merefresh tadi belajar apa saja. Okay, who will be? Nada, are you ready?
Not yet, Smith.
Not yet. Okay. Farah Alfia, how about you? Langsung saja, Farah langsung tell aja, nggak apa-apa langsung retell aja. Nanti I will, you're gonna be continue your organizer, okay? Yeah.
The habitat is in cold place or tropical place.
Mm-hmm.
The function is flipper as swim for swim, mm-hmm. beak for eating, tail for balance, and the performance.
Hmm.
I don't know.
Okay, yeah. So the performance itu jadi suggest apa? Misalnya fly ya, yeah, swimnya faster atau seperti apa? Gitu.
Hey.
Okay, skip it and function of their organ.
Okay, tadi. Yang flippers.
Oh yes, flippers. What is it for?
Flippers for swim,
uh-huh.
beak for eating,
uh-huh.
and tail for balance.
Okay, good job. Okay ya, coba sekali lagi yang buat siapa ya? Who has ready? Yang ready saja, yuk. Misanti, please try to explain about it. Yang sudah langsung aja, clearly. Siapa yang clearly understand about it? Yang langsung mau menerangkan, boleh. Yang sudah siap, yuk. I'll give you score. Misanti kasih additional score. Man. Will be? Zulfa, are you ready? Zulfa, gimana tadi?
Yes, miss.
Yes, are you ready for explain this?
Yes.
Yes, okay, yuk. Thank you. Yuk, come on.
This piece. Penguin species, there are 16 species of penguin in the world. One of them is emperor penguin.
Okay.
The biggest penguin, the largest penguin.
Mm-hmm.
The smallest penguin, the little blue penguin.
Mm-hmm.
There are some other species of penguin, like gentoo penguin,
mm-hmm.
Yellow-eyed penguin,
mm-hmm.
And Magellanic penguin.
Okay.
The habitat are in cold places or in tropical places like Galapagos Island.
Okay. Then?
The function of their organ. They have two wings to help them swim.
Mm-hmm.
Their foot is like a duck.
Okay.
to help also to help them swim.
Okay.
They have short tail,
mm-hmm.
wet and short tail,
mm-hmm.
to keep them balanced when they are walking.
Okay.
And then I don't know the performance.
Okay, can you add the additional? Siapa yang bisa menambahkan for the performance? Anyone? Can you? Bisa? Faiz, tadi performance-nya apa Faiz? Faiz tadi explain about the performance, right? Okay, what is that Faiz?
Jadi, they swim fast.
Okay, they swim fast. Okay, good. Thank you. Okay, and how about for the text? Let's make a conclusion. Jadi kesimpulannya hari ini kita belajar apa saja? Coba yang bisa siapa? Can you? Okay. Yang bisa explain hari ini belajar siapa? Zulfa kayaknya. Tadi Zulfa udah clearly lagi coba. Tadi karena ada gangguan kan selalu. Coba Zulfa. Hari ini kita belajar apa? What we have learned?
We learn about report text and the description of penguin.
Okay, report text.
So general.
Yes.
Report text about penguin.
Mm-hmm. Report text about
penguin.
Oke, okay. Ayesa, can you add? Ayesa bisa menambahkan dulu. Zulfa sepertinya trouble. Yes, Ayesa.
Yang mana, Miss?
Iya, tadi belajar apa hari ini? What we have learned today? Kita hari ini belajar apa tadi?
Penguin.
Oke, okay, penguin. Good. And then tentang generic structure apa saja yang sudah pelajari kita tadi dari generic structure, what we have learned, apa saja generic structure dari report text?
Kayak title and the other
title, what else?
Description.
Ya, yeah. Tapi sebelum description ada satu lagi, one more. General?
General.
Classy?
Classification.
Okay, general classification. Okay. Para Alfia, tadi di general classification isinya apa saja? What is the content of general classification?
Penguin is aquatic animals.
Berarti itu menceritakan tentang apa? General classification talk about?
General information.
Iya, yeah, betul. General information. Okay. Kalau description-nya? Oke, okay, Nada, description isinya apa saja tadi, Nada?
Penjelasan rincinya.
Iya, betul. Penjelasan rincinya. Apa saja yang dijelaskan tadi, Nada?
Habitat, species, mm-hmm. performance, mm-hmm. function of their organ.
Oke, okay, very good. Oke, okay. Ya. Yeah. Oke, okay, so satu lagi, terakhir. Functional, tadi language feature-nya, sedikit language feature lagi. Oke. Okay. Dari Faiz, language feature-nya apa ya Faiz ya? Masih remember apa enggak?
Apa Miss?
Language feature yang digunakan di report text apa saja tadi?
Apa ya?
Nah, Miss Santi kasih tahu feature. Ya sedikit ya, Miss Santi ingatkan. Jadi language feature itu kayak kebahasaan. Simple present or simple past, which one?
Oh, past tense ya.
Past tense, are you really?
Oh,
tunggu, past tense?
Simple apa ya?
Iya, bisa nanti kasih pilihan, simple present or simple past?
Simple past.
Nah, contohnya gimana example-nya? The example of simple past. Simple present ya, jadi menggunakan simple present ya, not simple past, sorry. Ya, jadi menggunakan simple present untuk unsur kebahasaannya. Contohnya gimana example-nya? Tadi dari penguin text itu? Simple present, example-nya seperti apa, Faiz?
Oke, gimana ya?
Mm-hmm. tadi. Misalnya penguin itu berenang, ya tadi udah disebutin. Berarti apa? Penguin swims atau swim fast.
Penguin
ya? Swims. Nah, jadi kalau penguinnya penguins swim fast or penguin swims fast seperti itu ya. Oke, itu contoh dari simple present. In our next meeting ya, jadi minggu depan ya, we are going to learn about language feature more deeply. Kita akan bahas language feature-nya lebih dalam. Oke. Jadi nanti bahas tentang simple present, tadi tentang verb yang berhubungan dengan behavior ya. In our next meeting we are going to discuss it and discuss about the question that you have did in your quizzes. Oke. Thank you very much for your coming for today. Ya, terima kasih untuk hari ini ya. As I hope that you are all healthy. Semoga semuanya sehat ya. Tetap semangat ya, keep your spirit and don't forget to keep your distance ya. Jangan lupa jaga jarak selama pandemi ini. Oke. Okay? Terima kasih. Thank you very much. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Thank you, Miss.
Yes, you're welcome. Thank you, Saka.